you're just waking up with us this morning, we have some breaking news. Want to get you up to speed on. New Haven police are investigating a shooting that happened just a few hours ago. Police say one person was shot in the leg in the area of Sherman and Goff. Right now, it's unclear if any arrests have been made. We, of course, will continue to follow this developing news throughout the morning. For updates, you can always download our free News 8 app.